Hello everyone, I'm Mike from 24/7 TV, and I wanted to let you know a bit about Frank Carr James, the suspect in the Brooklyn shooting that took place yesterday. He also shared videos talking about Will Smith. James ranted about white people in a video that discussed the Molson Coors mass shooting in Milwaukee. Frank James, 62, has ties to Wisconsin and Pennsylvania, police confirmed. James' social media accounts indicate he lived in Milwaukee. Authorities believe the U-Haul was rented in Philadelphia. Another YouTube video showed James driving, saying he was on his way to Philadelphia. That video is called Stop One Complete, and it's dated March 20, 2022. He described it as the first leg of his trip. Authorities believe the U-Haul was rented in Philadelphia. He said he had left the state of Wisconsin to embark on the trip, and he said, "Good riddance." He added, "A ghetto is a fucking ghetto. Only in Milwaukee." He said in a video that showed a vehicle that crashed into a light pole during the afternoon. "You gotta watch your back in this town when you come to Milwaukee," he said. "You better have eyes behind your head." He wrote, "Black people were once the human form of an energy slave in this country. We did the actual work that white people should have did. Today we have machines whose energy is provided by coal, oil, natural gas, and nuclear." In another YouTube video, James shared television news reports of a previous mass shooting in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, at Molson Coors. In that video, James talked about the Molson Coors shooter, Anthony Farrell, who was black, saying that gunman was discriminated against and no one say and douche times T until he started shooting people. "And I've dealt with it time and time again." He said he was a machinist, calling it the most racist trade in the country. He said there were a bunch of racist in that trade. "The vast majority of people, white motherfuckers, are racist," he says in that video. Wisconsin court records show no criminal history in that state for Frank Carr James. Online court records tie him to an address on S 19th Saint in Milwaukee at one time. James' Facebook page shared photos of guns and gave some biographical information. Heavy has confirmed that Frank James had a Facebook page in the name Frank Whitaker. The page contains images of guns. On Facebook, posted a photo of Kyle Rittenhouse with the caption, "And a child shall lead them." Rittenhouse shot three people in Kenosha, Wisconsin, but he was acquitted by a jury of criminal wrongdoing. Another photo he shared showed George W. Bush in the mouth of a clown. Another graphic read, "Black labor, white wealth." Another post read, "Black nationalism is black unity." In January 2022, he shared a post about two New York police officers who were shot and wrote, "NYPD under attack, damn shame." Some of his posts criticize former President Donald Trump. He also posted quotes and photos of Malcolm X, Martin Luther King Jr., Tupac Shakur, Bill Cosby, and more. Many of his posts dealt with race and racial discrimination. He wrote on Facebook that he made a series of personal blogs in the early 2000s that I entitled "I Think I Thought." There are over 250 recordings in this series that I have uploaded to my YouTube channel WFJFU Radio. He posted several pictures of people covered with dust on September 11, 2001. That's all in this video. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, subscribe my channel. It's Mike from 24/7 TV.